Let's check. Whoa, that's way over. Okay. And I forgot to sleep. Okay, you know what? I'm going to start that over. I need to check my screen more often. Yeah, the animation's long, but the payout's pretty huge. Because I way overshot my climbing goal, didn't I? Let me think for a bit. Each climb is 200 XP. Each 200 XP is pretty close to a level up. On average, if you start at 200 climbing, you need... Let's see, you get 3 per level, 3 level up per, so that's... Maybe I rolled high a lot. Let's try this again. Oh, started the timer just a little bit late. I'll add extra time if it comes up. Speed up, skill down, detail down. Run. Hi, lady. Bye, lady. One, two, three, four. Alright, we'll try this again. This time I will use the tree to climb over. I'll check my character sheet regularly. You know, after 10 climbs, I'll check it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. Alright, let's see where my climbing's at. It's probably somewhere around 230. Called that one. Four, five, six, this will put me very close. 248 is good enough for me. Let's see, I'm not strong enough to break open the guild doors, so I do need the guild key. Rest at 227 in town. This. One, two... 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Antwerp? Where are you? You go there. Rumburn, that's gonna be fire, earth, fire, wind. Earth. For some reason, my timer was actually hovering over. I'm getting this one a lot today. Ain't that something? One, two, very good fight. Not you. This. Yeah, I couldn't remember if I had actually talked to Nikolai the first time. You don't have to actually break into Nikolai's house, do you? That's good, because I have no idea what the lockpicking requirement is for the amulet. Science. Solution. Voltaffen. Earth. I don't think Voltaffen is German, but it almost sounds like it could be. Oh, hi, Mumu. I am in the middle of a run right now. I'm doing a thief run, and I'm not doing the strats that the world record does. I'm trying my own. You break into the Burgermeister's. Oh right, there's two extra things for me to get here. I need to bag the statue, and I need to get the blackbird. Okay. Well, I'm in a cutscene, so... I'm David.
David.
Hi.
Perfect timing. Ooh, spooky cutscene.
Mm-hmm. But it's only a vision because I tapped the cask of Amontillado.
Okay, I saw, like... Oh, the red behind you. That was...
That was Amontillado.
Strawberry jam!
Nope. It's the strongest stuff that the hero has ever tasted, assuming he's not an aficionado of Dragon's Breath. Here, unlock the door. Okay, read books, Hero Magazine, creative casting, just cuz. There.
That looked like a Ouija board thing,
okay.
And it looked like you were using it to dial a phone call.
Rich girls run. Rich girls go.
Yellow.
Nice password. Yo, what's up, bud?
Hey.
Ouch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, that's gonna be good enough. And I don't want to go out of town. I'd rather go out this way.
David, what in the fuck?
What?
apart from you cracking a safe 40 times repeatedly, what was that individual?
A chief thief who had been turned into a bug because he messed with things he shouldn't have.
Yes.
And this is a domovoy.
Oh, I see. You know, I don't know whatever it is that I'm expecting when I watch you play one of these games, but it's never what appears. All right, we're gonna have to skedaddle, David. Sorry, it was so brief, but I didn't expect Breadpan to hop in so soon.
Ah.
And I don't want to distract your run.
I mean, this is basically just a first run. I'm not experienced at this category.
Well, if you don't mind hearing the two of us blather on about Plague Knight.
Oh, but please, blather on about Plague Knight.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
So should we get ahead and start with the third one then?
So what I was thinking about what we were going to do today is I'm going to screen share a speed run, probably one of yours.
Alrighty.
And we're going to look at it and figure out what it is that we're going to talk about.
Oh. First try. All what right. is my lockpick? The cell door. You have no. What? Really? Do I have to wait until the dead of night to do it?
Did you have one in mind you wanted to pull up, or like one part in particular?
No, it doesn't. Actually, have you done any runs recently? Not your PB.
I wouldn't say so. It's been at least.
I can break in at sunset, but it has to be night. Today I learned.
I could try. I'll look through my Google Drive, but I don't think I have any like all runs that I just.
Oh, hi, Katrina.
That's okay.
I guess there's no avoiding you.
We'll just use my PB.
All right.
Oh, right. Igor will stay alive until night 6, so I don't have to do this tonight.
Hello?
Hello? 41, 42.
That's so stupid.
The thief's point list adds up to 502. If you wanted to skip 2 points and still get 500, this would be the one.
Okay, Plague Knight, 20%. There's me. It's been 1 week since I ran this game.
I'm not gonna give us a new one.
I'd follow up on that, but I don't remember the lyrics.
I know.
Because if they won't give it back to the bonus, most likely I'll have to cross that lane. That's the one thing she did sacrifice.
Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and just move us to a different channel.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's
Alright, well that was a fun distraction for a bit. Alright, so here's an absolute. I must visit the Leashy 2 times before I let it go tonight. Ah! Did I forget to learn about the Destiny spell? Now that I think about it, I don't remember learning the Destiny spell. Thanks for the reminder. I'm brain farting a little bit. Yeah, I don't remember doing that. Big thanks for the reminder, because I was about to botch the run. I wonder, what's my lockpicking at? So I lucked my way into the desk then. So 45's a good count then. Ow! 2 hits. It's rough. Ow. Alright, you're gonna have to be more friendly. On the bright side, I will not be fighting the bats in the castle. Oh, that brings to mind an interesting thought. If both directions are about even, then skipping resting up for the bat fight probably tilts it back in favor of the Great Hall. Of course, I gotta go the direction of the Great Hall anyways, since, yeah, I need to oil the door for points. Yeah, a thief will for sure go the direction of the Great Hall in 100%. Somebody who has to cast open on each door will almost certainly want to go the other way. Because open is so slow. Of course, anyone who can cast open on the door is also going to have the calm spell. My hero doesn't feel very good tonight. I like what the bot says. I need to oil the door for the David. I also have not planted the bush yet, but I put it off until now on purpose so that I could reset the forest encounter rate. Go That's too far. Yes. I didn't get the key from Igor. Okay, I can pick that, no problem. Am I gonna have to rest so that I don't pick myself to death? That didn't do anything useful. Did I not turn off autosave? Life's more than fine. Okay, that's good. Oh, I didn't make sure I was on the doll. Oh no. This sin is going to weigh heavily on my soul. No, Toby, no! Yes, Toby's death must be avenged. That is the biggest oversight. Oh, I guess the werewolf threat has ended. Yeah, the biggest disappointment with the rubber chicken is that it doesn't have a pulley in the middle of it. If it had a pulley in the middle of it, it would be overpowered. Guybrush approved rubber chicken. Yeah, that would be great. And then you would have the absurdity of Atavis trying but failing to have his dignity when he says, "Did you just throw a rubber chicken at me?" I mean, anything that takes away Adavis' dignity is pretty fine. So, you should be able to throw a rubber chicken at him. Oh, hello. Well, we'll take away his dignity by escaping right in front of him. Yes, but it was his dignity that was taken away. Is there anything you can do in the Boyar's pit beyond just sneak, grapple down, grab the book, grapple back up on the left side? So sneak, grapple down, grapple back up the way he came. Don't have very many of the tools available. And you gotta sneak before you do this. Very slow. Could fight him. Something I'll consider for next time. Especially if I have magic, I could, yeah. Really? I didn't know that. Oh, maybe it's because of the grapnel. Yeah, I could have sworn that previous tests had showed that if I ran down, I would wake him up, but that was with Levitate, the spell. If you use the grapnel instead, you can sneak afterward. Cool. Okay. And then the rest of this is fairly trivial. Same thing that I do in import runs every single time. Uh-oh. I have something extra. The rocks! Yeah, I don't really like having extra things in my inventory and having to scroll down to get my ritual. Maybe if I had used up some of my potions. Just do that. $36.22. Needs more work, but it's a start. And I should see 502 on the final screen here. There we go. Alright, 40 seconds off, could be faster, but I did take magic and so I had to train more on the climbing and the lockpicking. So if I instead did 275 strength, 25 climbing, I would spend about half as much time practicing the climbing. I need to be right back really quick, and then I'll be back with another run of something, and I'm thinking I want to move on to Quest for Glory 1 right now. Be right back.